So good morning, dear students. Today we will do revision of the chapter The Little Girl. So get ready with your picture books.
All of you ready? With your literature books. Yes, Dhiren. Keep your video on, then you ask me. Show me your face. Yes. Okay. Ask me what do you want to ask?
Ma'am, जो आपने कल टर्म वन का सिलेबस भेजा था उसमें बहुत सारे टॉपिक्स लिखे थे ग्रामर में वो नरेशन और मॉडल्स और सब्जेक्ट वर्क कंकर्ड मैम वो सब आएगा रिवीजन टेस्ट और एग्जाम्स में
It will be asked in the form of error finding or error omission. And we have done okay, a lot of practice of editing and omission. I think we have done very much practice.
Yes, ma'am. Okay, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am.
Okay, but. So, bachche, we are going to start the revision of the little girl. Okay, that is a very interesting chapter, and this chapter highlights the relationship between daughter and father. What are the personality traits of father? So you write down father's personality traits. Okay. Father basically he is very strict and hardworking also. Hardworking, disciplined. Do you think so? That's why I spoke like that. That they are aware, they have forgot their chapter, they have forgotten their chapters or not. He was not disciplined. He was very much a lazy kind of personality because on Sunday he was, you can say, lying on his sofa, lying on his couch, okay, relaxed, reading newspaper. And he was not, you can say, giving too much time to his daughter. And daughter was, she was so scared of her father that she dared not to go close to him. So this kind of environment was there, okay. And on the other hand, Kezia is a little girl. Which kind of girl she is? Tell me. Okay, she is very afraid at the beginning. Very afraid at the beginning. You just try to recall the chapter. You have gone through this chapter in detail. So in the beginning, she was very much afraid. Okay. But what were her perspective? Perspective, you can say her viewpoint. Her viewpoint that changes at the end of the chapter or not. So for her viewpoint, what word can be used? Perspective means her viewpoint that changes at the end of the chapter. That is all about Kezia, that which kind of girl she is. In the beginning, she is very, you can say, she is always in panic. She is always afraid of her father. So it is given in the beginning. But at last, her personality changes. Why so? Because what was her perspective for her parents, for her father, that was completely changed. How did it change? Due to circumstances. And we will discuss each and everything of this chapter in detail now. Okay? So See, father was very strict. Okay, very you can say hard nature. Father was very much strict. He was having very hard nature. Okay, and his attitude you can say overbearing attitude. So these are the personality traits of father, that he was very much strict, hard, overbearing attitude he was having. Okay, now we will come to know that what happened. In the beginning we have come to know that Kezia, a little girl, okay, she is very much afraid of her father. Okay, why she was afraid of her father? Because his father was very much rigid, very much strict, very much hard, not so much lovable. Okay, and even otherwise she was a normal child, but whenever she used to come in front of his father, so she used to stammer. What is the meaning of stammer? Stammer means she was not able to speak properly. Otherwise she was a normal, she could speak clearly, but whenever she was coming in front of her father, so she used to stammer. Why so? Because of the fear, because of the panic that was created by his father. She was so much afraid, she used to tremble even. Okay, so her grandmother, she was very much you can say worried for this. She wanted that Kezia should spend maximum time with her parents. Okay, so Kezia was always being encouraged by her grandmother. How? That she should go close to her parent, she should spend time with them, she should interact with them, she should talk to them. Okay, and what was the best time to spend with them? Otherwise they both were busy in their busy schedule, but on Sunday they were absolutely free. They were giving time to themselves, they were resting, they were enjoying. So grandmother, she was very much worried, and she wanted that Kezia should go to her parents to spend time with them. Okay, so that's why she made a plan, because Kezia was always trembling, she was always stammering in front of her father. So what was the plan that occurred in the mind of grandmother? What was that plan? She suggested her that you should prepare one of the pin cushion. That pin cushion you should frame with your own hand, and when you will be giving this as a token of love to your father, so definitely there will be a bond of love. That bond of love will be created between father and daughter. So such kind of valuable suggestion was given by grandmother. Okay, so Kezia, according to the instruction of her grandmother, she started making pin cushion, but she wanted to fill something in that pin cushion. So what did she do? She took some of the valuable papers, she tore it to pieces, and she filled those valuable papers into cushion. Okay, and next week there was a birthday of her father. Okay, so Kezia was successful in preparing pin cushion. Okay, but that night when father was not able to find out his important documents, so what happened? He roared like anything. He became so, you can say, angry. He was roaring. Roaring means he was creating a very harsh sound. Basically, roar word is used for the sound of a lion, but here roar was used for a noise which was created by father, because he got so annoyed, he got so angry. Okay, and because he was not able to find out the papers, and on that paper, what was that written? It was a speech. What was written on that paper? Listen each and every line of the chapter very, very carefully. Okay, so what was basically written on the paper? It was a speech to be given to the port authority next day. It was basically a speech given to port authority next day. So when father was not able to find out that speech, what was his response? He became so angry, देयर वॉज अ कंप्लीट रोर ओके एंड केजिया शी वॉज नॉट अवेयर ऑफ दिस थिंग दैट दीज वर द इम्पोर्टेंट डॉक्यूमेंट्स दीज वर इम्पोर्टेंट पेपर्स एंड समथिंग इम्पोर्टेंट इज रिटन ऑन दैट एज अ चाइल्ड शी वॉज सो इनोसेंट शी वॉन्टेड टू यू कैन से कलेक्ट समथिंग शी वॉन्टेड टू हैव मटीरियल सो दैट्स वाई शी कलेक्टेड दैट मटीरियल एंड शी टोर इन टू पीसीज एंड शी पुट इट इन द पिन कुशन ओके सो शी स्टफ्ड द पीसीज इन टू द पिन कुशन ओके But when father came to know that this task like tearing of documents, this task was done by Kezia. So what was the result of that? She was given a severe punishment. Which kind of punishment? She was beaten with a cane, with a wooden stick. Cane, you can say ruler. Okay. So she was beaten with the ruler by her father. So what was the condition of that innocent child? She was again in panic. She became utterly helpless because she did not do this task knowingly. She has not done this task intentionally. She was not aware of this thing. And what happened that she was beaten so harshly by her father. See, grandmother suggested her to do something good to impress them. To make a, you can say, bond of love, but opposite, contrary of that happened, that father got annoyed and he gave a harsh beating to his daughter. Okay. Now, in their neighbor, there was a family of McDonald's. In their neighbor, yes. Now, one of the incident is given about McDonald's family. So here, there is a description of McDonald's family. Which kind of family was that? Who was living in their neighborhood? That McDonald family, that was very much happy family and they were living next door. They were living to their next door. And whenever Kezia used to play outside and she used to look at the McDonald's family on holidays, on Sundays, on any day, she was feeling jealous of them. Why was she feeling envious of them? The reason was that their family was a perfect one. And she was feeling jealous that why she was not having father like that? Why she was not having mother like that? Why as McDonald's families, their parents love their children too much? So why this is not happening in their family? Why there is a strict environment in this family? So that's why whenever she used to look at that as a child, she was so innocent. She was not able to understand basically what was the fact behind that. So she was feeling utterly jealous, utterly envious of them. Clear? Because father used to play with her with his children. In his free time, whenever father was free, so he used to play with his children in that McDonald's family, okay? And she realized that the fathers were just like that also. Their fathers were having such kind of personality also that in their free time, they play just like children with their own children. They become just like that with them. So she was so surprised that fathers were like that because she has seen only the image of her father, who was very strict, who always used to scold her badly, who always used to beat her badly, who did not spend too much time with his daughter. So such kind of environment, she was brought up, she was nurtured in such kind of environment. So when she saw the family of McDonald, she was really feeling jealous, envious of them, okay? Because she wanted to have such kind of family, okay? But what happened one day, all of a sudden, Kezia's mother, she got ill. She became utterly ill. She became so ill that she has to be hospitalized. Now, when Kezia's mother, she was in hospital, so who was there in the hospital to look after her? But obvious, her grandmother, she has to stay with her daughter-in-law to look after her. And she had to go to hospital, okay? So grandmother, she had to accompany her. So both now mother एज वेल एज ग्रैंड मदर दे वर इन हॉस्पिटल बिकॉज मदर कंडीशन वॉज सो क्रिटिकल सो हु वॉज लेफ्ट एट होम डॉटर एंड फादर एंड देर वॉज वन हु कॉल्स लाइज ओके सो थ्री पर्सन लेफ्ट इन हाउस Now see, less people were left in house. Now, do you think there was an opportunity, there was a chance that they should come close to each other?
Yes.
Father and daughter, how? Because they would interact with each other. They would spend time. He would be serving food. Okay, he would be taking care. He would make him, you can say, change clothes. He would make her sleep. He would make her feed, give food. So such kind of activities could happen. So there was a chance. Of their closeness, but do you think this happened? So, what happened? Just come to know. So, when mother was hospitalized, grandmother was also there to accompany her. So, Kezia was alone with her father at night. So, at night, see which kind of girl she was, because she was always and always afraid of her father. So, in her mind, there was a panic. So whenever she used to go to bed, she used to, it means past, she never, she couldn't sleep well. She wanted someone who should be close to her. So at night, who used to be with her? Grandmother. Grandmother used to make her sleep, but now grandmother was in hospital. So at night when she was not able to sleep properly and she had bad dreams in her dream, she had bad dreams, she had nightmares. So what did she do? She was a child. She was so innocent. So what did she do? She woke up in fright, in that, you can say, terror. She woke up and she found her father near to her. Because her father took her on his bed and he made her to sleep. So when she got up, she thought that earlier she was in her bed. But when she got up, where was she? She was found on the bed of her father. It means for the whole night, she was with her father and father was looking after his daughter nicely. Because father came to know this thing that his daughter was not able to sleep. She was in fright. She was trembling. She was shivering. She was muttering something in her sleep because she was in panic. She was afraid. So father made her sleep and father made her sleep on her own bed, on his own bed. Clear? So he was giving her comfort. He was making her sleep. So at that time when he was making her sleep, he was also tired and he also went to sleep. Okay. So after this incident, after this episode, she came to know that her father was always, her father was also loving, caring, lovable, and he had a big heart. But he was just like a coconut. From outer, he was so hard, but from internally, he was so soft. But when she was in fright, she was in panic, and during that time, when father and daughter, they both were alone, she realized that her father is also a good human being. He also had a big heart. Okay. So he is also loving, caring, sympathetic. So this was all about the chapter. Now I'm going to ask you MCQs. So get ready for that. Now all of you listen the options carefully and tell me the answer. Listen the extract. But the child never forgot. Next time she saw him, she quickly put both hands behind her back and a red color flew into her cheeks. Listen carefully. But the child never forgot. Next time she saw him, she quickly put both hands behind her back and a red color flew into her cheeks. What did the child never forget? What did the child never forget? Number one, hearing father's speech. Number two, sleeping alone. Number three, beating by her father. Number D, scolding by her mother. Hurry up. Online students, type in chat box your answers. Yes, very good. What will be the right answer? Beating by her
father.
Clear? In this way, your questions of MCQ can be asked. Okay. Now next. Why did the little girl put behind both hands whenever she saw her father? Why did the little girl put behind both hands whenever she saw her father? Scared? To avoid being hit at the hands? To escape doing work for fun? Wrong. Yes, right answer is avoid being hit at hands. She was scared, but she did not want that she should be bitten at hands. Scared is a second option. It means preference will be given to the scared option at the second number. But first preference is, see, if somebody is going to beat you on your hands, what will you say? What will you do? You will hide your hands because you did not want to get that pain on your hands. No doubt you would be scared. But first preference answer will be that you did not want to be bitten at your hands. Clear? What will be the similar meaning word out from the passage? Blank out. Blank out. Saw, flew, forgot, restrained. Yes. What will be the right answer of blank out? Forgot. To avoid something. To stop someone to do this. Clear? Next will be, why did the little girl's cheek become red? Why did the little girl's cheeks become red? Due to fear, felt nervous, felt guilty, due to anger. Dipanshi. Yes. Right answer will be due to fear. Today online students are relaxing on their bed. They are not responding at all. Yes, online students. You are present in class or not? All offline students are giving me answers. Their answers are absolutely correct. What about online? They are preparing for their next revision test? Or they have gone to sleep? Tell me. Hurry up, get ready, give me answer. Why did the grandmother send her down on Sunday? Why did the grandmother send her down on Sunday? To play? To spend time with parents? To eat? To go to church? At one time, one child will be telling me the answer. Yes, to spend time with her parents. Only Mitansh has raised his hand. What about others? Dhiren has given me message. Dhiren and Mitansh, two are present in my class. Simran and Ikjot, four. What about others? Still they are lying on their bed. When will they rest over? This is so simple chapter. Get ready with your answer. Hurry up. What did she notice about her parents? What did she notice about her parents? Busy in themselves, eating lunch, sitting in the garden, fighting with each other. What will be the right answer? Divyanshi has given a very beautiful answer. Fighting with each other. She will be adding. What happened? See, on every Sunday, parents were busy in themselves. Father was, you can see the picture. I just show you. Then you will never forget. See, this is the scene of Sunday in their family. Mother is reading newspaper. She is not bothered about her daughter. But where is she? Father is sleeping on couch, just like you, as you lie on your sofas and beds during your online class. Yati, yes. So father is just like you, lazy, and he is having cushion on his face. Sorry, handkerchief on his face. She did not want to be get disturbed by anyone. If father is not giving time to her, his daughter, I think that father would be the laziest one. Not lazy, laziest. Because from Monday to Saturday, he was busy in his own work. But on Sunday, he could spend some time with his daughter. But he was not giving even some fraction of seconds also, not to her, not to his daughter. So what would you say? I would consider that person lazy one who is not spending time with his family. Clear? Now three are giving response. Ikjot, Mitansh and Simran. Three. Others also get up from their deep slumber. Now, next question. What did she notice about her parents? That they were not eating lunch. They were not fighting. They were not sitting in garden. They were busy in themselves. Apne aap mein busy the. Clear? Now, praise an adverb which means undisturbed. You just find out adverb which means undisturbed. Anxiously, nicely, joyfully, soundly. If you sleep soundly, undisturbed. So undisturbed, no bache. One of the students has written anxiously. They were anxious, they were worried. No, not at all. The meaning of anxious means worried. They were sleeping undisturbed. Undisturbed means shall I teach to online and offline students? Shall I make you silent? This is the way of silence. Next question will be sleeping soundly means sleeping undisturbed. You are sleeping so soundly. It means you are not bothered about your surrounding. You are undisturbed. Relaxed, yes. Why was the little girl kept indoors? Why was the little girl kept indoors? Had cold as a punishment? Due to many guests to make gifts. See, one day she was suffering with cold and she has to stay indoor. At that time, grandmother suggested her to make pin cushion, not to go outside. How would she spend time? By making pin cushion by staying indoor. Because she was suffering with What information this extract will be given to you? Anji? She was cold after their mother, grandmother suggested her to bake pin cushion. Clear? So all these episodes, incidents should be in your mind. Clear? Next question. What information did grandmother give to the girl about the next week? Mother's birthday, grandmother's 80th birthday, father's birthday, father's picnic, family picnic. Yes, next week was father's birthday. Only one student is typing, others are having relaxed. They can also lie on their couch and keep a handkerchief on their face, as Kizia father was keeping. You also do this. One question will be prepared by you in this way. That how was he spending his Sunday? You do this experiment. Listen. What suggestion was given by grandmother to the little girl? To get friendly with papa, listen to mother, make a birthday gift for father, get out and play. Speak full answer. I am playing KBC with you. In KBC also, you are supposed to speak full option. Make a birthday card. Make a birthday gift. Next. Make a birthday gift for father. Explain the word laboriously. With full attention, back-breaking or very hard work, playfully, joyfully. Yes. Laboriously means hard work. Clear? Very hard. What gift did the little girl stitch for her father? Silk craft, silk dress, a toy, a pin cushion. Bache, type your answers. Yes. Your answer is absolutely correct, pin cushion. Now, what was the question in front of Kizia? What was the question in front of Kizia while preparing pin cushion? How to stitch it? What to fill inside? How to pack the gift? How to make it soft? How to stitch? Boutique leke jaate usko. Mother usko bhi boutique leke jaati. Mother should have taken her to boutique then. What was the right answer? Yes. What to? Her first option, what to, because what question arises in his mind? What to fill inside? Baad mein stitching karne ki, stitching karke baad mein fill karna hai. Pehle fill karna hai, uske baad stitch hoga. और क्वेश्चन यहाँ पे क्या है? What was the question in front of Kezia while preparing pin cushion? When she was preparing pin cushion, what question was occurring in her mind? To which boutique they should go? How to stitch? What to fill? As a little girl, as a, she was so innocent, what question was going in her mind? What to fill? ये क्वेश्चन भी उसके माइंड में आया कि स्टिच कैसे करना है, लेकिन फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन कौन सा माइंड में आया? What to fill? हाँ जी. ओके बच्चे, योर क्लास इज ओवर. प्रिपेयर वेल फॉर योर रिवीजन टेस्ट. इट विल बी इन द फॉर्म ऑफ गूगल फॉर्म, एमसीक्यू, and try to score full marks. and if you try to attempt from different mobiles, your revision test will be cancelled.